What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, Sagittarius? This is going to be your general reading for March the 26th, 2020, going into April 8th, 2020. Sagittarius, if this is your first time joining my YouTube channel, I am Virgo Goddess, Spiritual Medium. If this reading resonates, please feel free to hit the like button and subscribe. And also, please feel free to invite others to join us, okay, and join this channel. And again, welcome, Sagittarius. If this is your first time joining my channel here at Virgo Goddess Spiritual Medium. Okay, Sagittarius. I like this reading, Sagittarius. I really feel like this is a positive reading for you guys. Okay. And so, Sagittarius, what this reading is telling me here is that after going through some ups and downs with your person, right, you have decided that you are ready to come in from out of the cold. Okay. Because, after going through some type of spiritual transformation or rebirth, okay, you are, you know, from a past where you was reluctant to change, where in your past you was probably, you know, you were stuck where you had several options and you was being tempted by those options. And so in your past, you know, you was out there hanging out, you know, drinking, doing your thing, smoking, you know what I mean, in the crowd, popular, well-known. But now, because of all your past bullshit, right, all the bullshit that you was doing, it caused some type of uproar of self-destruction to come in between you and your person, your relationship. A tower moment came into play regarding you and your person, right, Sagittarius? And so, basically, long story short, after facing reality and after going through some type of spiritual transformation, right, and after pretty much resting and contemplating on what to do next, you are now ready to come from out the cold, and you're now ready to take a leap of faith, and you're now wanting to seek a renewal. And so you're basically trying to figure out what approach to take when it comes to dealing with your person, right? And so basically, long story short, you're ready to come in after going within and seeking like spiritual advice from a higher power. You're ready to come in and make your person an offer, right? But you're in fear that you may not have enough to offer this person. And so you're kind of begging this person to take you back after admitting to your wrongs, you know, and you're wanting justice and you're wanting to right your wrong in this situation with this person so that you and this person could come back together as one and be more abundant. Okay, and build some type of strong foundation in this situation between you and your person. Okay, because you do have celebrations that came into play. And so basically, long story short, after probably being shut in from this whole coronavirus, you know, we're all going through the shutdown. And so Sagittarius, you're kind of feeling like your back is up against the wall and you're kind of scared because you're thinking, am I going to have enough? And so right now you're just kind of, you know, worried about your finance and stability, you know, and having enough income. And so long story short is after the storm, you know, and the sun came out, your money came into play. You know what I'm saying? You was worried about your pentacles. But anyway, I want to say between mid-April and mid-May, you know what I'm saying, within the next 2 to 3 weeks, your money is looking good, Sagittarius. And so right about now, once your money starts rolling back in correct, and you may, you know, either go back to a job where you might have been kind of laid off, where you was getting unemployment because of the shut-in, or you may be seeking some type of new employment where you're getting ready to get hired onto a new job. And so once you get hired onto this new job, it may offer you a little more money, And that's going to give you reason to celebrate. And so you're going to kind of feel good about you having this new job. And so now you're ready for a brand new journey, a brand new change, but you don't feel complete without your person. And so now you're ready to reach out and communicate to your person and make an offer. And you're hoping and praying that this offer is going to be enough for you and your person to move forward. And I do see where you got the Ace of Cups. So that tells me that things are working out, and that I feel that your person and you will be able to take a leap of faith together moving forward, Sagittarius, because you got the Ace of Cups and you're dealing with a King of Pentacles. So that tells me that you're dealing with someone who's mature, someone who may be a little older than you, okay? And like I tell people, if you're not the person who wants to come in and right the wrong, then you may be dealing with someone else who did you wrong, who wants to come in and right their wrong. Okay, so just take this reading as it resonates. But long story short is that, you know, where there was once an ending due to a person's bullshitted activity, where they was tied up in all types of temptation, you know, lust and people, places and things, this person is now ready to make a change. And after going through the bullshit in their past because they was clinging on to their past lifestyle, so now this person is ready to release that and let go of that past lifestyle and say the hell with all those bullshit ass options and come into the person who they love and want to, you know, right their wrong and start over again, a brand new renewal, a brand new rebirth, okay? So Sagittarius, this is a good reading. You know what I'm saying? I see, you know, going forward that things are going to prosper. Okay. And so you might be dealing with a Cancer, because I did pick up on that with the Sun card. So you might be dealing with a Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces. Okay. Because I do see that. Yeah, definitely. That's what I'm seeing. I'm picking up because on your offer, I'm seeing Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Ace of Cups. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces is what I'm seeing. Celebration, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Okay? Yeah. And that, you know, or if not, the person who may be coming in to right their wrong, it could be a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, or this person may have Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn in their chart, because like I said, I am seeing Cancer, Scorpio, or Pisces. So that Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, it could be possible that person may be a either a rising, the moon, Virgo, or Capricorn, or a Taurus rising, or you know what I'm saying, or you know, moon Taurus or something like that. But I'm feeling more stronger, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces is what I'm seeing for you, Sagittarius, that this is the person who you want to make up with and right your wrong, or this is the person who wants to come in and right their wrong with you. So you're dealing with either a Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, and this person has Earth sign in their chart. Okay, so Sagittarius, all in all, this is a good reading. Okay, so I like this. All right, so again, like I said, this is going to be for, like, you know, pretty much for you, Sagittarius. You know, I wouldn't really focus too much on this here last week, and most of us are shut in. And so I would just say, you know, go with the flow, continue to apply yourself. And, you know, if you're looking for other work and other jobs, I see that coming into play. And as we move into April, like I said, you know, between mid-April, early May, first week of May, May 7th, things are going to start looking prosperous for you going forward. Okay, Sagittarius? So this is where I'm going to stop. And as always, please feel free to hit the like button and subscribe. And as always, thank you for joining my channel here at Virgo Goddess Spiritual Medium. Love and God bless. I'm out.